Hey, good morning, Lodi. Happy Valentine's Day. Bill Moersch here with the Community Service Team down at the Lodi Access Center. Today, the Community Service Team is cooking about 50 racks of ribs and an equal amount of chicken for the Lodi Access Center. We love our clients' event today at 12 noon, the lunch. Inner City Action is putting together an exceptional lunch for all those clients and those people in Lodi that would want to come on down for an awesome lunch. You're gonna again have ribs and chicken and a whole bunch of other stuff for the people of Lodi, because Lodi, you're awesome. We're just so blessed at the amount of support that this city gives organizations like Community Service Team that put God's love into action by bringing people together to serve, educate, and support. Lodi, it's because we're in unity in this community that things like that are going on down here at the Lodi Access Center are happening like they are. Just incredible amount of success stories. Today, a gentleman by the name of Landon is helping us today, and he's got a story. But he said to me earlier today that the Lodi Access Center is a godsend to him in his life and his family and all that he's doing towards finding his place back to God's wonderful plan in his life. So Lodi, thank you for being a part of that. Thank you for partnering with us as we partner with those nonprofits in the community that do so much and have so much success. So today, happy Valentine's Day again, is the We Love Our Clients event down here at the Lodi Access Center, 710 North Sacramento Street. Come on down and say hi. Love to see you down here. God bless you. See you out in the community, or see you down here in a little while. God bless. See you out here.